I kind of lost a bit, so now I have to make this video, but I have to voice over it. Today we're just going to be playing Reload. That's about it. So me and my duo are gliding in right now. And my duo ends up landing on the clock tower, but he's contested by a default. But he gets to the guns first, and the default ends up jumping off. I'm looting up right here. I open this chest and I get a charged shotgun. I didn't see it at the time, but there was someone over there that was just in the open. And I kind of didn't notice because I'm kind of a bot. I know there's a kid here. I'm guessing that he's going to be camping a stair. I think so, but then I just don't even really, like, do anything about it. I just die. My teammate ends up getting in a fight, and then he has to fight off this kid with a shotgun. He somehow ends up winning with an AR. Knocking this kid because I just full sprayed him, and then he also had a shotgun, so now me and my duo both have shotguns. I end up getting rushed by these kids, or sort of I rush them. I'm like 12 HP at this point. I'm running. I shockwave up. Probably could have made a better decision. Should have grappled away, but I just shotgunned him, ended up dying, and now my teammate is just carrying me right now. So he's trying to kill this kid. But this window's being really annoying and it's just blocking him off. So he has 2v1 right now, which aren't good odds.
He ends up shockwaving in and I end up coming back right over there, but he ends up getting knocked and I have to hold my wall hoping that they can't get in time. And this is just the enemy's POV, and then me, I run over, get all the heals and the mats, but I end up dying.